Some days are lousy. Some are frustrating. Some are unbearable. If you deal with grief or pain or loss or calamity, what you want to know is that God is with you. And He is. The shortest verse in the Bible is John 11:35, which says simply, Jesus wept. He was at the tomb of Lazarus, and Jesus was affected by the grief of His friends. Grief affected Jesus then, and it still does. He's still compassionate, and He still feels for those who are carrying a heavy burden. You're not alone today. We weren't created for fear or death or loss. These emotions are intruders. They're not easy to deal with. But there is a Savior who feels for you, who understands what it is to experience loss and hurt, and who'll uphold you even in your darkest moments. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.